Out of crime news, two men assaulted and robbed a woman Saturday in a Lincoln neighborhood.
She was walking near 14th and Sumner Streets around 11:30 in the morning when two men came up to her. Police say one of them hit her in the head and one of her legs with a baseball bat. The other suspect had a knife and took $30 out of her purse. Fortunately, she only had minor injuries, and tonight police continue looking for the suspects.